We've been here almost 2 weeks now, and I hope we see something soon. There's something there. What is it?
This will be a brand new species, something very rare indeed.
After finding the owl with the glowing eyes, we were able to talk to the tribesman. How was he out giving out that light? And how long?